Hello, welcome to another step of the game. Now, this is the cleaning machine quest, and we have to get inside here. It's for the robot. And we just climb over a cliff, and we're ready to snipe. That thing has got to go first. That was a bad position for you. Poor guy, he's concussed and some other things. Ah, that was it.
Nice hit.
Oh well, if you choose your position very good, come at me. Oh man, if you choose the right position, I guess I could have shot the barrels as well. It will be so much easier. So entering this place was not such a big problem. Well, at least they tried. The purple berry stuff, I love it. So let's see, was there anything important here? No, just a lot of explosive barrel and stuff. And I guess more than one way to enter it. I wish I'd discover a bed in here because these concussions are killing me. More like in the way that it's kind of hard to do it. It's hard to do any quest when you're... When you step near a mine, it explodes and boom. Oh my head, what am I doing here? What am I doing with my life?
Huh?
Boom.
Here they come! Down they go!
I'm going.
Looks like my companions are just waiting for me. Okay, let's finish. Hey, that's not fair. Someone upstairs. I guess that qualifies as cheating, right? Wait a minute, before I go in, I just want to grab something to eat. Not equip, eat, I said. Now, what else can I use as an inhaler? Okay, that's pretty good. So as you can see, I'm starting to using some of the things I have as inhaler mix. Something that increases my armor, maybe? I wish I had a button that will store items in the quantity. Ah, whatever, that's fine. Wait a minute, that's not the enemy. Oh man, he was running and I was shooting him in the butt. See, never run from your enemy. You don't want to get shot in that position. And what is this location and what are we doing here?
Yep, be right over.
So we enter through here. Let's explore this a bit. Oh, it's not such a big location anyway.
I don't even know how you can get a kitchen this dirty with just canned food.
How you can get a kitchen this dirty with only canned food? That's a science. That's a nice hammer, too bad I have to sell it. I'll just keep some of these guns. Also, I need to buy this. Some water would be great, but sadly they don't have water most of the times. Oh, this is exactly what I wanted, the corrosion type. Yeah, she's right. It's only canned food. Hey, looks like I have to use the corrosion on my sniper rifle, that's for sure. That was it? Yeah, that was everything I needed from this location. Well, I'll also pick up the ammunition and the extra stuff. Wait a minute, that's a plasma carabine? Oh, it's the shotgun, okay. Nice. That sounds like something I want to keep. Okay, the loot is not so bad here. Week one. Replacement arm?
System.
System, not functioning. The head spins. Yeah, this is the way to go. They are getting short-circuited so fast. So that was everything that was in here. Force. Okay, that's another quiz that we have to do right now. Let's see. So what's that quest anyway? Wait a minute, what quest am I doing? The distress signal? Okay, this is sometimes something I don't really like. So, find the captain, that's not it. Okay, the distress signal. Okay, I'm done here, right? Yes, I am. Well, they had a nice basement over here, so let's get out of here and let's try to do the quest. It was over here. I guess that this is everything I had to do in here. Okay game, you're funny. Let's get moving. So they send me to get something for my companion robot and then I find another quest. And then another problem. Okay, that's a lot of repairs. So I guess this is one of the longer quests. Anton's research, secrets, yeah. Okay, let's just go back to our ship and install the part so we can see what the robot looks like or if it moves or something, I don't know. Maybe it'll smile at us.
Captain, if you're looking for crew members Ellie or Felix.
No, no, I'm not looking for anyone.
They're sharing a drink upstairs. Welcome back, Captain. I'll be here.
Yeah, I know I need to get back to the Groundbreaker, but I want something else. Okay, they really need to do something. I want to select more quests.
You notice how our crew's a lot like that crime family from the Masked Marketeer?
Don't care, don't know, don't care.
Initiating initialization sequences. Greetings, customer!
Okay, this is
unit
customer.
Is unable to locate your registered information. Would you like to register your SAM?
Yes.
Registering new owner, Captain. SAM units live to clean and clean to live.
Easy, easy. What is it? What is he do? Oh, he has a brush on his. That's cute. So that's a companion, right? Wait a minute. Come back, Sam.
Dust accumulation analysis. 2 point. Thank you. Warning! Raptodon claws carry. All SAM units travel fully assembled in a 12. Got stubborn stains. Leave them. Did you know SAM units are capable of equipping regulation grade flamethrower nozzles? Upgrade your attachment today.
I have no idea what's going on, but that's the whole point of the game sometimes. So I can see him in this thingy. I have Ellie, Felix. And that's it. How do you play with him? Well, I guess that was everything I had to do. Okay, he's turning
Every
so slow.
SAM unit comes.
Fine, let's try to leave the ship so we see what happens. Okay, let's drink a little bit of water, then we'll leave the ship. I don't know, he should have been in the menu, right? You can't change his gear, or that's what the game is trying to tell me? Sure. How about this? I mean, I really want to play with him, but I thought I could at least modify his gear a little bit. Corrosive washer, corrosive damage, and a blaster. Well, so weapon will be long range, defensive. Oh, he has a lot of health and a lot of armor. Intimidate, of course. I guess this is fine. Okay, let's play with him a little bit and let's go back to the colony. Oh, he's fast. He's really scary. Okay. So you don't really have any options for him. He just has the option to clean. Oh, this is what they saw on the road. Okay. He has come here to clean or to be cleaned. Oh, the night is so beautiful over here. Yeah, that planet is looking very nice, even though it shouldn't be so close to us. So let's see what happens if we go and do some quests around here. Well, now it's getting really fun. This is what I wanted, a robot. Now I need... You know what's better than one robot? Two robots. So I just need another robot and everything will be perfect. It is. Chickens. It's funny because the chickens are basically the same as for centuries, but the other animals are mutated.
You picked a hell of a day to visit. I'm Vaughn. Vaughn Court. Over in the... We've been cooped up in here. Look, I had to leave an experiment running at the lab.
Extracted.
In certain social situations. Sure. It should have been running this whole time. Just grab the results and bring them here.
What lab? I hope it's not something really close.
This unit is not built for R&D purposes.
Oh, yes, you are.
You're underestimating the importance of the HVAC.
Wow, okay, this is funny, but still I need to do a lot of quests. Come on, Sam. He's my pet robot from now on. Don't steal anything. Yeah, we're still concussed, but it doesn't matter. We are still strong enough to take any enemy. What robot down? What? What? Okay, so this has to be another quest. Still the lab? Okay. See, this is what I mean. I think they should add quest markers for all of them. It's getting so hard to track every side quest. Especially because some of them are in the interior buildings.
You've Please tell me you've recovered my research, Jameson. I didn't do right by him, did I? Only cared about how he helped or hurt. Not in this colony, there isn't.
Okay, that was a lot of money, and what else? Experience. Anti-Cleo reputation. I guess we can work with that as well. So what else? Abandoned experiment. And the doom. Yeah, I guess we'll just have to do the main quest, but it was fun having him with us. Let's see if we can find some trouble along the way. At least we'll see him in action. I cleared the whole map before I did this, so yeah. Colossus. That almost killed Sam. Well, not really. I guess we have to reload our game because Sam died to the Reptidon Colossus. To be fair, he's pretty huge and scary and... Look at his eye. Oh well, don't worry, we'll see Sam in the next episode. See you next time. Bye.